Yeah, blessings, my people. You don't say my views TV, I saw the blessed ones. Right about now, people, we just want to bless up a whole lot of the new blessed ones, them that subscribe. Welcome to the family. You don't know the thing, go big up on our damn self. And big up the whole of the blessed ones, them that already subscribe, part of the family, and I make this thing happen. You don't know the thing, go big up on our damn self. And big up the whole of the blessed ones, them that link in on the Instagram. You don't know the thing, go big up on our damn self. Yeah, anyway, right about now, blessed ones, we, you know, see some of the blessed ones, then request, Moscow 17 Loose, and this one is Wagons. So me, okay, so me react to a song the other day, Loose One, and me we think, me say, hold on, but it's Loose. Okay. So you got Loose and you got Loose One. Okay, Moscow 17 Loose, big up your damn self. And the one you name Wagons, yeah? So it's not Pagans, it's Wagons. Wagons. Okay, let me listen and see what I'm going. Because I usually hear Pagans, but the one you have Wagons. Okay, Loose, big up your damn self. Let me check out the one you and see what I'm going. Mixtape Madness, big up on the damn self. And big up to the whole of the blessed ones that request the one you don't know the thing. Go. Big up on the damn self. Yeah, man.
K-Man. M17. Smoke. Loose. Aye.
Any see they get bored of that, boy. I got Pagans, I got Wagons, and I swear this beef for the joke. She look Asian, but she beige.
Hold on. Can we get a bit of a speech just now? Sorry, blessed ones about that.
K-Man. M17. Smoke. Loose. Aye.
I got Pagans, I got Wagons, and I swear this beef for the joke. She look Asian, but she Bayesian, and she knows how to use her throat. You got TT, what's it saying? What's it weighing? I need him both. He gets verbal fresh off the boat on a 300, trying to let a man go. The hole in my block ain't on it. Mean bro, go down, caught that point, put a snitch boy straight on the bonnet. OT done in my first, when my nigga screw loose, jumped in, I might vomit. Soon done slapped at his mum, and he ain't been back, man, I shit some bullet. They watching a boy get splashed, like somebody told me the logic. Said he's on loose, man, he's smoking chronic. I got a bad one straight from the niz. She won't hold this pole, unlock it. I got next door, and she might want drop it. I only want top, step back, no mock it. I'm beefing knees, get back to the topic. I got a rocket, it's tucked in my pocket. Land on the ring, so you know I might rock it. Swing them jeans off, plugs out sockets. I just crossed over canal, I see about 30 niggas dispersed. I heard my man's doing R. Kelly's, it's 019, don't you know your worth? We're always in Peckham, it's empty. Man, I swear that shit is a curse. I got Pagans, I got Wagons, and I swear this.
Hold on, what you man say, my always in Peckham and that thing is empty? So Zone 2 ends. So Zone 2 actually, because Messi Zone 2, so a Zone 2 them man you beef with, any? Obviously them no beef with the whole of Peckham. I just, cause you see him like, me don't know where the man you, what, see, me don't know how the end set up, but I can't, you can't not the whole of Peckham. No, obviously them man they out on them black, and anyway, this is what me say with the music, you know. This is what me say with the music. Music is a funny thing, brother.
Burst. I heard my man's doing R. Kelly's, it's 019, don't you know your worth? We're always in Peckham, it's empty, man, I swear that shit is a curse. I got Pagans, I got Wagons, and I swear this beef for the joke. She not Asian, but she Bayesian, and she knows how to use her throat. You got TT, what's it saying? What's it weighing? I need him both. He gets verbal fresh off the boat on a 300, trying to let a man go. Let me table my Pagans, cause I swear done it all a joke. I got beef for the man in jail with a body, all for a ball of crow. I got beef for the man who caught sentence, cause he's in Westfield stealing phones. And I swear they call Arshash too. I got beef for the prat that lies on tracks on Snapchat sending nudes. I can tell you how we bang on the two. Two dot dots blasting kiddies on charges, slap out your candidate goose. And I'm violent, vicious, but the length.
Okay. A zone to them attack. Okay, so direct. Okay. I mean, that's what I say. Me want. You can't say you the whole of Peckham. You're right. You know what I mean? Me no. Come on. So, Him still like him direct that just now to zone two.
Two dot dots blasting keys on charges. Slap out your car. I got beef for the man called Centers, cause he's in Westfield stealing phones. And I said they call Arshon too. I got beef for the prat that lies on tracks on Snapchat sending nudes. I can tell you how we bang on a two. Two dot dots blasting keys on charges. Slap out your candidate goose. And I'm violent, vicious. But the lame ones find my sweets. And I tell the pagans, best hide your misses. Only run for the cops and pregnant bitches. Don't do hugs and kisses. Get round and complete my mission. The task is simple, I got one vision. On the up block, man, step and pivot. I heard Mama retired from church. It weren't even Moscow members. Brandon blocks, so you got yourself burst. Big man, don't get yourself hurt. This 125's on alert. And we're tired of getting our threat. I just cut me up in cams and I jumped to the pits and I swing at his dread. These shells go missing my can. And this kick back strong from the toe, so I pray this dots don't slip on my hand. Said they're wrong, man, but they know why I hang. That's brand new pagans. I got wagons and I swear this beef for the joke. She not Asian, but she Bayesian and she knows how to use her throat. You got TT, what's it saying? What's it weighing? I need him both. He gets verbal fresh off the boat on a 300 trying to let man go.
Alright then, alright. Moscow 17, big up on your damn self. Loose, big up your damn self, and that one your wagons, yeah? Alright then. Mixtape Madness, big up on your damn self. Loose, stay focused on your music, brother. Not do right wrong upon the black, and you like you say, your Swedish thing is a curse. It probably is a rotted curse for real. No bother with it, brother. Just stay focused on your. Anyway, let me say, from are you into the life or you into the life, brother? And this is think this is our major problem. This is what we have to try and start, brother. This gang life, shooting, murder, killing each other. That's our major problem, brother, in our community. You know? All the blame and the this and the that over that. Our major problem is us killing each other. From how we master that, anything else could get wiped out. Anything else that we could wipe out. But if we can't master, if we not kill each other, then we could never win no fight about nothing else. Like, it just no make sense. Like, we could believe we'll get this and believe we'll get that. But what me say is, if I will not find a way to solve the man them killing each other in all this gang and this and that, look how much black man dead through gang violence and drugs and that, brother. Just think about it. Just look how much black man dead. Ghana prison. Just be doing drugs and gang. Whether it's an innocent person get killed or just think about the people that we lose through drugs, criminal record, everything. Just, you know, everybody that happens just dead. Just think of the life them that get destroyed just to drugs and gang violence, brother. You see? Brother, we just want the man them stay focused and just I know more than anybody else, brother, that life ain't a joke. The difference is, brother, a lot of these people, you know, brother, is fan of violence. When we say fan of violence, brother, them no business. If one man gets stabbed and them say, yo, he got caught slipping, brother, a million people on the internet would come out, brother, you get a million views, they caught this man slipping, and you get a million views and you got 270,000 comments and then I say, oh, I knew my man was a pussy, I knew my man was this, brother, hold on, anybody could get caught slipping. You see, so them, they're the fan of violence, them just keep, they got something to say. But when the reality hit them, they do nothing about it. You see, when the reality hit them, they do nothing about it. But they would always tell you what you should do and how much pussy you are and why you gotta react. You even gotta do it ASAP. If somebody do you something, you have to get them back within a certain hour time frame. How what the fuck is this here? Brother, boy, tell you, you know, shameful if you say, you know, but 2020 start, you know. Yeah? And Corona slow down a thing, you know. I mean, I think Corona slow down nothing, because they know exactly what the fuck Corona for we. Just boots up thing in a wicked way, brother, that the man them go, okay, you talk about, oh, there's one killing over there, the man them march. Oh, yes, somebody dead, let me march, yeah? And then 20 black, look here, how much youths are dead? And nobody a march through the hood them. Tell you, brother. Let me say march through the hood them. You know, we mean speak. Speak. We don't mean, we know this is real life for some of them. You can't just expect them. You know, If you show, let me show you the crazy thing. It's like you got some of these blacks. A lot of people say, yo, we care about them. We care about them, yeah? But how much people actually say, yo, you know what? We are going to go and stand out there on that block all night. Yeah? So nobody going to come down here to do no drive-by. Because guess what? That could be your own mother down there standing up. So you know what? I'm going to know where to go fire no shot. Yeah? That could be your father down there. That could be your brother down there. You don't even know. Alright, brother. Boy, big up on your damn self. And hey, let me say, now listen to me. Don't listen to me, yeah? Me does a talk. Me smoke weed. Me head no good. That's what them would say, yeah? Big up on your damn self. How you live your life, brother? Just know, say, What you believe, say? But you can't see that 2020 is a year. And everybody is, I can't wait for 2020 to be over. I can't wait for 2020 to be over. Uh-oh. How you think 2021 are going to start? You what, you think that life here is going to go down, sir? What, you think this is... Okay. Yeah, you see, you start realizing now, you know, brother, a lot of people is just a fan of the violence. Like me said, they don't really understand that they're not even, they can't even read situations. They have to, actions have to unfold first before they actually see certain things. Yeah? That's why I'm calling fan of violence. But, yep. Shameful for say, but hey, blessed ones, if me wrong, and we would see. And we would see, blessed ones, if we wrong, yeah. How 2021 are gonna go? Because if you not see how this year start and have 4 months left, what you believe say them work by year? You believe gang violence work? Okay, this couple months now left in the year. Okay, let's chill now until we're gonna start back up next year summer, yeah. Or. Feel like that? Me wanna yo. Me wanna yo. 2020 is just the start and you feel said, oh, they can't wait for 2020 for done and some of you not even change your dirty ways. And nobody not change your dirty ways. Are you frightened for death? Frightened for corona killer you? Like, why? So wicked are you be? That out of everybody in the world, corona gonna kill you? Well, you must be lucky, but no, you're frightened. You're frightened. Mm-hmm. Yo, blessed one, sorry, yeah, but sometimes, I so much a thing sometimes, you know, that's why, if you see how the way me think, you know, I tell you that 2020 and 2021 are going to be a kind of year, yeah. I'm going to really like come and yeah, kind of bring dark clouds, like, you know, but that's just the reality. When we react to them, man, you think me have to speak it, you know. Like the youth 16 shots, me go back and check the video like me said, and me really say much on the video because like me say nothing there, me not just jump and say yo yeah nothing, all right nice track, all right yeah boom, you know me say me not like the lean and you know what I mean, but nothing else, just stay focused on doing music and whatnot, and that was it, you know, where them from my arcs and whatnot, but brother me just say hey anyway, boy just big up on your damn self, yeah. Loose, big up your damn self. Moscow 17, big up on your damn self. And Mixtape Madness, big up on your damn self. And big up to the whole of the blessed ones, them. Yeah, just, brother, let me say, all the person make a reference to as a young man right now, if you say do, is like, well, see me, they will say, may I say Nines, Gigs, RV, as young man, are them at the same age? No. Okay, let's say Gigs not the same age. And you said Peckham, so me now got put Gigs in there. But me think Gigs are different age to you. Yeah? Not sure. But Nines, probably same age group like Ayo. Yeah? RV. Yeah? So me want Ayo, see? Me can, because Ayo say the two. Yeah? And me say, look how them man did. But obviously, Ayo got problems with them same way. So, okay, me we say Nines and Abby, look on them how them do them thing, brother. Let me like how them set themselves and them artists. So me want to see the man them a do more, brother. You know, look on Sneak Boy. Yeah? Look on Sneak Boy. See how Sneak Boy do him thing? Yeah? So me want to see the man them set up themselves, brother. So me want to see the man them set up themselves and I do something with them life, brother. You see, this killing thing could just go on and go on and go on. You know, nobody is untouchable in a brother. This is why I say fan of violence, because people could like, they could comment, they could say anything they want to say, brother. But the reality is, the million views what you get, and the 3,000, 5,000, 100 like, 1,000 likes, so whatsoever, or comments, so whatsoever, them are right. Let me show you something. The reality is, when the gunshot a beat, when the man a chase you, when anything happen, and 1 million views a seat. You see it? It's not the 100,000 comment it's gonna save you. It's you and who you got there with you at the time is the reality. It's everything you do, yeah, that make that go there. Without you and your actions doing what you're doing, that video they're not gonna win. You see, so brother, just stay focused on your thing, brother. Just stay focused on your thing. Don't get caught up in, anyway, we can't say don't get caught up in the life. Bless ones, big up on your damn self. That's it, yeah, we're done.